And a warm welcome to the Basque region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Athletic Bilbao against Atletico Madrid.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Well, let's run the rule over the Athletic Bilbao starting lineup.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Jose Maria Jimenez plays alongside Stefan Savic in central defence. Rodrigo De Paul starts alongside Koke in central midfield. And up front, Morata starts alongside Antoine Griezmann. And this confrontation is underway. Williams. Oh, surely. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Who can they pick out? Struggling to get it away. They'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, every team needs a forward who can wreak havoc, and Iñaki Williams on his day is certainly that sort of player. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Nice looking pass. Morata, spot on with that tackle. And teammates around him. Griezmann, can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Marcos Llorente. And clears the danger. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Wasteful from Athletic. Morata has a go. The save was a good one. They take it short. Beautiful pass. Superb block. Denied again. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. To make it 2-0. And a timely penalty save. Over it comes. Well, it still could be dangerous. Correa, uncomfortable in dealing with the ball played in. Sunset. It's a good looking ball in behind. Just couldn't get it through. Correa. Marcos Llorente. Correa. Getting forward. Llorente. Griezmann! And a goal it is! Such a big moment for Atletico Madrid, who are well on course for success.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Sunset. A very timely interception.
Well, no surprise there. Atletico have enjoyed most of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Llorente, can he take the chance? Spectacular save, top class goalkeeping. Shot attempted. And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance! Well, back with the action then, and Atletico doing everything right. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. It looks promising. Williams. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Well, there we have it. The first half story has been written. It is half-time here in the Basque region. Well, so much to like about what Antoine Griezmann has done in this game so far, Stuart.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today. The only surprise, he's just got the one goal.
So back in business with Atletico dominating this. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? And support available. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Can someone get on the end of this? And deliver towards the back post. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Marcos Llorente. Now Griezmann. Depay. The save was a good one. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Short corner taken. Griezmann. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Williams. DeMarcos with it. Munyain. Superbly read and executed. Savic. Griezmann. Depay. And fed forwards. Not to be this time. Munyain. And it might be. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
There it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And into the last 20 minutes. They've given it away. Raul Garcia. Nahuel Molina. Well read to ease the pressure. This might be ideal for the counter. Defenders need to cover. Raul Garcia. Munyain! Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Time for a change then. This to get back into it. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And in a crowded area, the keeper has managed to get there. Nahuel Molina. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, nearly there. This game almost over. And looking
big moment here, Derek.
And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem. Con el 8, Griezmann, y con el 27, Mario
Over it comes. Well, still an issue here. Real chance. Oh, fine stop. Depay. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Nice switch of play. Raul Garcia. Textbook defending inside the box. Correa. Nahuel Molina. That's useful play. Chance for Saul. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the board in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better next time out.
Well, we all know how naturally skillful Antoine Griezmann is. Stuart, trying to stop him, no easy task.
Yeah, he played well, scored a good goal and linked up the play. But he'll be disappointed he didn't score from the spot. In the end, though, it doesn't really matter.
Morata has a go. The save was a good one. And a timely penalty save. Getting forward. Llorente. Griezmann. And a goal. It is such a big moment for Atletico Madrid. Spectacular save, top class goalkeeping. Shot attempted. And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance. The save was a good one. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Muniain. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! The keeper going in the right direction and saving it.